Welcome back. Just gonna check it in on the vault. My apologies though, I've been off for a couple of days. A lot of things going on. It's had a groundbreaking in West Jordan for their new arts facility, which is kind of fun. They gave me a shovel. Didn't expect that. This guy's pretty darn average. Don't mess with my water treatment plant. Just seeing. A lot of toy cars out in the wasteland, apparently. No pets. It's a good start. Need to build some living quarters. Hanging out in the dark, doing what we love to do best. I feel like I've... Yep, moved everybody to the wrong place. Get out of there, guys. Ugh, running a bunker is not easy. Sweet power. old-fashioned purified water, right? Let's make sure everybody's healthy. Sneaky, sneaky. Haha, sawed off shotgun. Always nice. The apocalypse is going well at the moment. No crazy complaints, right? Just getting ready to send some people out. Ugh, I only got one guy for that. Let's not do that. There we go. Here's a quest I can get my people into for the apocalypse. How are things going back east? It's starting to get cold out here. Rainy's not too bad. I actually enjoy rainy over, okay, most everything. Hot and snowy and... Oh, that's not cool. That's right, you're doing those hot peppers. How big's your harvest? Or how many do you think you might get if they don't die? Nice. That's pretty cool. Now, you were the one who did the roulette, right? With the just randomly placing them in jars that you pickle, or or jar. Nice. That's pretty cool. I don't have the confidence to jar. Every bite is unknown. That would be terrifying. I'm sure I remember there was the one place back in New York where they had the hot wings. And you had to sign a waiver in order to even try them. I'm trying to remember the name of that place. I think it was up near Utica. But it was pretty awesome and terrifying all at the same time. Ah, that's the one. That's the one. It's kind of a rite of passage, right? How's work going? Is that going pretty good? Yeah, the hottest was pretty darn hot. I just remember it took me a while to, it took me quite a while to recover, like, my taste buds after that. Did you ever do, what was it? The gallon challenge. Did you ever do the gallon challenge? Speaking of suicidal, right? Did you make it? Did you finish the gallon challenge? I don't think we were in the same area that when I did it. Yep, I had a very similar experience. Who was it? There was one Elder George, I think, who kept the milk down and then ate a bag of Doritos, like right after. Ugh. I was dying. That was awful. Yeah, legendary was one phrase for that guy. Yeah, I watched, I want to say three elders, but I think there was a sister missionary. I think I got a sister missionary who did the gallon challenge with us. Yeah, she did not make it. That was not a pretty sight. Right? Maybe it was peer pressure. Anything else? Anything else going on? Yeah. Yeah. That was no good. Nice. How close are you to getting it? Cool. Yeah, but well worth it, right? I know how that goes. I love the tumbling combat with the knife. I don't blame you. I don't blame you one bit. That's not very sportsmanlike. Remind me of Andre there for a second, right? My way's not so sportsmanlike. Things have been going really well. I've been really busy. I mean, it's a good kind of busy, right? Like, I did a, if you didn't see on Facebook, I did a groundbreaking at the West Jordan. They're just starting a new arts facility there, and they let me participate in that, and they even gave me a shovel. I didn't see that coming. And the organizations that I'm over, the League of Utah Writers, is bigger and stronger than it's ever been. And I'm really excited about that. And work's going great. I'm trying to think. Everything's good right now. I actually submitted a horror story, two horror stories to the Horror Writers Association for their annual anthology to see if I could get in. And I'm not a horror writer, but as it turns out, I kind of enjoy writing horror. I don't know if that's a good thing or not. Thanks. Right? That's what my wife, she's like, that's kind of dark. Yes, it is. My first story is about zombies, right? Might not have a zombie story, but it's take a slightly different spin on it. Yeah, for sure. Everybody should write at some point. I think everybody's got at least one solid story, whether true or fiction, in them. But you never know. You never know. You might be the next big thing. Hold on one second. I'm gonna switch games really quick. The bunker's doing pretty good right now. Hold on one second. Let's